good day, honey.
Yeah, okay, I'll try. Detroit, Michigan.
Why didn't you get into this school? Not to be rude or anything.
No, I understand. It's okay. I got a free ride scholarship too. As well.
Oh, fancy.
Yeah, this place is very fancy.
Hey kids, you did no trains.
Wow, thank you.
You're welcome.
It's great.
Hi everyone, my name is Ms. Jackson, and today we're going to be doing complex mathematical equations, and this is kind of a hard one, but what is 2 plus 2? Cameron?
4.
Great job!
Well, I didn't know how to do that. We just started.
Sorry, I'm late. I totally wasn't baking.
Alright everybody, I have one final question for you, and...
Look at your dirty old bunny, you poor loser.
Yeah.
So, I have to warn you that the math classes here are pretty bad.
Yeah, I can tell because of the education system. You like the original thing.
Oh god, Steve!
So Steve, I'm gonna check your leg.
Do you think it's broken?
I'm afraid so.
Well, we gotta help him. Just go check him on, Steve.
I'm real sorry, boy.
Raise up.
Elder.
Yeah, try getting in like that. That's gonna hurt.
Oh. I'm very sorry, boys.
Oh dang it, I forgot my backpack in the classroom. Stay here. Oh my god!
Hey, you poor Steven Skidmark.
Who do you think you are? You sound like Jay
Skidmark.
Enough, boys, enough! Principal's office, full of you!
I expected so much more of you, especially from you, James.
Not my fault, this loser, guy tried to hurt Steve Bowman.
What? No, I asked the nurse.
Nope, I've heard enough. I'm so sorry for the inconvenience, James. Please don't tell your parents. Feel free to skip class. James, leave the room. I was really hoping you would do better. You're from a poor, poor family. I'm afraid we'll have to find another punishment, as we really don't conduct any punishments. For the sake of irony, you'll go against James in a one-on-one. Hopefully you'll get along. You are dismissed.
What's going on?
Just too much. How's this fair? You're a friend.
I'm not the rep.
You ready to lose?
Are you?
I've been a
throw up the. And I can put you in. City from this balcony. Back in 2019, I was outside freely, but now they got it out for me. I don't care what frat that you was in, you can't out for me. Keep dreaming. Pineapple juice, I give a sweet, sweet, sweet. I know what they like, so I just keep cheesing. Hard drive full of heat seeking. Trying to come the same day as Jack rethinking. You don't need Givenchy, you need Jesus. Why do y'all sleep on me? I need reasons. I got Plex in the mail peak season. Shout out to my UPS workers, making sure I receive it. You could do it too, believe it. I've been a throw up the. Yes, I am. They say you a superstar now, damn, I guess I am. You might be the man, well, that's unless I am. Okay, I'll confess I am. Go ahead and get undressed, I am. Okay, cool, you on Sunset?
I am.
I'm about to slide, okay, I'm outside, okay. This lifestyle don't got many downsides. Except for the lack of time I get around my family, making sure they never downsize. I got visions of my mom saying, wait, this house is mine. Can't lie, I'm on Angus Cloud 9. I got him on a bandwagon now, about time. I ain't even got no downtime. Every time I speak, she say, yeah, that sounds fine. I've been a throw up the.
You know, you may think we aren't anything. We are everything. Our differences, things we like, clothes we wear, the money we have, doesn't matter. Because we all have to do it the hard way.
Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed. She was looking kind of dumb with her.
Wheelie.
What are you doing?
Wheelie.
AP. AP.
That's a joke.
What do you want me to do?
This is a little behind the scenes. We're recording.
I'm so sorry. It's alright.
Kind of follow.
Why'd you what?
They're walking through.
You guys walking through. Are we gonna have music on this?
Another punishment.
Oh God!
Hey, skinny pencil.
Come on, fart! Fart! We fucking
fart! Is the post to get in?
She never told me. She's supposed to get in.
Don't.
Going a bit fast. I can't. I was expecting her to be.